OPUS Logistics SaaS has many advantages that improve collaboration and communication. If you want new information technology for your business, you can use it immediately. With providing real-time visibility to partners based on multi-tenant, data that is useful to your business is available to all users. Logistics community can make many parties working together. And you can respond quickly to business growth and pay only for your usage. OPUS Logistics allows you to manage your partner and customer rates. We check the conditions of the rate and the charge list by inquiring the port of loading and discharge. Next, we will create a customer quote. Check the basic information for quotation. Enter customer information, departure port, arrival port. Required equipment quantity and cargo information is necessary. Carrier Quote tab manages the quote list of the carrier. Click Add button and enter carrier information and buying rate items. Let's add another carrier's quote. Click the Add button and enter carrier information and buying rate items. During the carrier's quote, click the Apply to buying rate button and turn the selected quote into the buying rate. Click on the Rate Comparison button on the Freight tab to analyze your estimated profit. You can use the free registered rate through invoice. And print the quotation form by clicking the print button. Your customers can view and book ocean schedule via Smartly. Enter the departure port and the arrival port to inquire the schedule. Let's make a reservation for the departure on July 21st in schedule. Enter the shipper and cargo information and click the Submit button, and the booking will be forwarded to OPUS Logistics. Check e-booking download list for customers booking and double-click to manage the booking. Click the Copy button to automatically map the code and click the Upload button to create a booking. Double-click on the booking created in BL list and check the BL. Master BL can be assigned to House BL. Schedule can be retrieved and assigned if a change is required. The Container tab manages the container list. The BL tab manages the contents of BL documents. Freight tab manages the buying, selling rate. Let's click the quotation list button and select the rate from registered quotation. Workflow tab specifies and manages BL milestones. Once the BL information is confirmed, click the print button and print out the BL form. Agent EDI allows you to deliver BL information to your partner. Customers can track the location of their cargo via SmartLink and click on the list to see the events that occurred during transportation. SmartLink tracking information also can be checked using mobile phone. Let's create an invoice using the same buying, selling rate on the BL's Freight tab. Simply select the list and click on the Issue AR button to create the invoice. In the same way, let's create AP and debit note. Invoices generated can be retrieved from invoice list. Click the print button to print out the invoice form. OPUS Logistics offers profit and volume report. Various options allow you to create reports with specific conditions you want. Please contact our sales for more information on pricing and implementation.